And some news just coming in. IIT Delhi researchers have said the possibility that COVID-19 could have originated in a lab can't be ruled out. The team of researchers led by Professor Biswajit Kundu has said that they believed, while it is very hard to conclusively state whether this virus is of natural or lab origin, the paper on lab leak theory by IIT Delhi researchers was published in journal BioRisks and then withdrawn.